Hello, everyone. This is your host, the Owl Hat, and welcome back to BioShock Mondays. Hello, I see you down there.
Give me a second.
Not reloading anymore, are ya? Good old Rocket Automaton over here, man. He is the MVP.
I've got ammo.
Please, give me the ammo. That is absolutely useful. Certain death? Yes, certainly. I couldn't resist. Come on, how could I not make that joke? Burned him down to bones, man. How's everyone doing? I have, is there more people? Fine, give me a minute. Okay, well, here I am. Shoot at me. Shoot at me so I know where you are. I am giving you the opportunity. I am flipping you off while I ride this thing. I really am. No, like, seriously, where are you? What? What? Where? I can hear there is somebody. Ow, okay. Oh, you're over there. Yeah, go ahead, shoot at me.
You need saw.
And then that will happen. Seriously, you're still alive? Okay, now you're dead. Give me a second, let me, before we start asking questions of each other here. As content creator and viewer, whoa, hello there. I don't think you need to be over there at all. Whoa, okay. How about you blow yourself up? How about you blow yourself up? How about that? You are not going to blow yourself up at all, are you? There's a couple of them. Okay. Hold on here. That's just gratuitous and unnecessary. Whoa! Hey, there you are. Okay, I got it. Give me a second. Anyway, how's everyone doing? I have been out of recording and such with a horrendous sore throat. Can I aim with this? There's no aim with this, is there? Okay. Whoa! That would just trade rockets. How does that sound? There. Jeez, a couple of those and we're all right. Whoa! Ow! I hope everyone's been doing okay while I was
to the Prophet's cabin.
Away for a week. I hope everyone had fun. We're going to be back to regular recording schedule and we may even get some extra... Okay, I need you dead so I can look around
still
and
looking.
Stuff. Thanks. Helpful.
I've got ammo! Catch!
Great!
Did that blow it up? Is it dead? Oh, that was horrible placement. Yeah. There we go, and I know there's more Jews waiting around. Are they all dead? Jeez, that just seemed to take forever. Or is it just me? Anyway, I hope everyone's been having a good time lately while I've been out. We're going to go back to regular recording. And I do feel kind of like...
Alright.
No, there is no more machines. I'm sorry, we're done with that phase of the battle. Elizabeth, how you doing? Holding up over there. With your nifty dress. Hold to pick up shot. I would love to pick up the shotgun, but I haven't invested in it, and it's like it's too late now. It's too late to go back and pick up more things. Before we go face off with the Prophet, with what may be, excuse me, the boss battle. Let's see. Sniper rifle, machine gun, damage boost for the shotgun. I mean, do we really need to spend the money? I guess it was an important question to ask. Volley gun, hand cannon, shotgun. Cone width? No, if we're gonna increase anything. Let's go ahead and increase RPG speed boost. It's just not very valuable. Damage boost 2 for the shotgun. Or damage for the hand cannon. No, let's increase damage for the shotgun. Yes, I want to buy this. Let me purchase it. What do you mean, no sale? Fine. Okay, be that way.
Now what you gonna hunt?
Wanna hold on to this?
I'd love to. Thank you, Elizabeth. Boy, have I missed that. My voice also is a little hoarse, but I think I should be... my voice is not a little hoarse. I wish I had a graphics guy. I'd be like, graphics guy, give me a little horse next to the screen. Anyway, we're going to go up and see Comstock. Oh, I don't like being outside. I'm afraid of heights.
Clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption.
I just might.
Some sins can't be forgiven.
Fuck you, buddy. No, don't we want to go back up there? Isn't that the right way? Wow, that is a daring view. A feat of daring medieval acrobatics. This is the right way, right? Open door. Oh, Zebediah Comstock, we've come to pay you a visit. Candy Graham? Candy Graham? No, I'm kidding. It was a rocket-propelled grenade the whole time. Should see the look on your face. Siphon
machine.
This is
my tower.
Oh, the whole thing was a siphon.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Yes, you will be right with us. Nice bas-reliefs.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Yes, we are.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
Okay, because he's probably going to have a pistol and shoot you.
I need to do this.
Come
well,
here,
we're going with you.
Well, come on, I don't bite.
Yeah, no, you're a fucking sociopath.
My, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Nice ship.
Look at you, child. You're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth. I have a gun. I'm clicking and it
everything
won't let me shoot
I've
him.
Done, I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
Sounds like something a crazy person would say.
Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool.
You even
I've
know there are
mighty
people here?
Armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above.
I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth.
Those ask armies didn't do you a very good job.
Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her,
hit
false
him in
shepherd.
The face.
Tell her the truth.
My...
Hit his ass.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell
me!
Booker.
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker.
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker.
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Wow, okay.
Stop it!
Oh, come on, man. Look, he had this shit coming. What did you think we were gonna do? Talk out our problems?
What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
What did we do?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose.
No, we do know something.
It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too.
I really don't.
You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open it.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
I feel a little let down with this boss fight. I was ready to kick some ass. And ha, Elizabeth, we totally got it. We totally fucking managed to kill him anyway. You didn't get to. Don't look at me like that. Fuck you too, lady. Beat his head against the baptismal fountain and fucking drown him. It's a satisfying way to end his reign of terror, but I was just hoping he would put up more of a fight. But also, he was old.
Think you can pick this?
And now she doesn't have a snappy response? Well, she did just kind of see- And now we pull the gun out. Oh good, you again. Spear
Cage.
The Zeppelin?
Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage. Cage, I'm missing something.
They said they knew what was best for us.
Booker?
They said they knew
oh, good.
What was coming next.
Oh, that's a rocket.
Did you see this?
What do you want me to do?
Okay, we gotta get ready.
Did you see this coming?
I think they mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the throne. We're gonna place her in our grave.
Well, what are you doing?
We have to sing to him!
Sing to who? Elizabeth, stop it!
Are we gonna bring the songbird?
It's not a word, Booker! It's a song!
buddy. Oh, shit, how you doing? Back up. Hi, how you doing? Good bird. Nice bird.
Shh, it's okay. I'm here. Will you help me? I need you to protect me.
It's very sweet.
Will you do this for me? Just this one last thing. Please. Go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet.
Are the Vox the last enemy? Because
Rocket,
that's
Booker.
Rocket? No, fuck that Rocket. It's kind of a weird last battle, but okay. Come on, what do you got? You can now command Songbird to attack enemy threats. Aim at the highlighted area and press F to start the attacks. Okay.
But we'll tell Songbird where to go.
There.
Over there! The Vox!
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island.
Yeah, get it.
Attack that gunship!
Whoa, look at that fucking thing go. Wow, these guys didn't even see us coming.
Booker, gunships!
Where? And what? What now? More things, huh? Yes, reload, please. Let's get the bird to help kill that thing. How about if we just a little bit, yeah? Come on, what do you got? You got nothing.
Call Songbird in, Booker.
Okay.
Top of your head.
I'm over here. Good. Yes, that's very nice, but I also...
See what else I can find.
Yeah, that's kind of awesome, I think. Sort of. Also confusing. I think the mechanics for this fight are a little strange. I'm not quite sure how to react to them. Oh, hello. So another one. Songbird's ready? Already? He's already ready. Okay, so attack that.
Send him there!
Yeah, kill that thing.
Beg for death.
Beg for death? Buddy, Brooker DeWitt here, you're a little dark. A little unnecessarily dark, don't you think? Whoa! Hello? Hold still so I can shoot you.
Where should I send him?
Give me a second. Kill that thing. Yeah, that's good stuff. Come on. Kill it.
No,
kill it. Kill that thing. Help. That's not what I wanted to have happen. Oh no, where's my carbine, please? A Z to aim down. Oh, Z to aim down sights. Come on, let me, Songbird, help. I'm confused, and I think so is everyone else. Is that the life bar for the... Yeah!
The gunship!
It's that thing! Yeah, there we go. Songbird finally doing something useful. Uh-oh. You're shooting at this ship? You guys suck. Who else is shooting? Now, is someone over that way?
Catch! Booker, catch!
Okay. I think they're demolishing our ship. Ow! Who in the hell is shooting at me? Someone owes me an explanation. Come on, I need you to die. There you go. Good bad guy. Alright, now who else do we got? Whoa, okay.
Booker, call him in.
There we go. I will call him in gladly as soon as... As soon as there's another gunship, I'll happily call him.
Our tears become gold, and your tears will become blood.
That sounds like an interesting
Zeppelin.
Medical problem to be having. Where? Zeppelin where? Show me the Zeppelin. I see that there are Zeppelins over there, but I don't see one directly in our line of fire. Whoa! Okay. No, we can handle the Patriot. It goes after the Zeppelin. Hello, Patriot. Oh, and the ship. Okay. So, maybe a couple of problems. Okay, so this is problematic. Fuck you, man. You know what? That's just what you get, man. Yes, I do want to catch the health. Whoa, hello. You are a big pain in my ass, and you got to go. Oh, I totally shot you with that. Health is not looking too good. Yeah? It's working okay. It's not maybe going as fast as I would like. Yes, come on, will you die? Jeez, these things take forever. I don't think you will be doing that. Come on, is there a guy down here, or is it just talking to my ear for no reason? Come on! Jeez, that is just extreme. Kill that thing. Kill the gunship. No, kill the gunship. I need him to go after that. Yeah? Yes?
Bring down that gunship!
There we go. Now, the regular guys, I think I can handle. They're shooting at the ship, so I don't know where they are. Come on. Oh, there you are. Well, that was easy. What now? Let's try aiming. Yeah, that's good. Come on. Oh, where's the ammo?
Catch! Much obliged.
Going a little bit over time, but that's okay, I think.
I don't like the looks of this.
Yeah, me either, and I'm doing all the fighting.
Open it.
There you go.
Yeah, that's helpful. Yeah, no, let's get rid of that. Destroy all the Zeppelins. Hold F to attack the Zeppelin. Kind of satisfying to watch. Oh, there, don't tell me there's another Patriot over there. Dude, come on. Yeah? Oh, we missed him. Are you kidding me?
Still looking.
Well, at least he's not attacking me exactly. That does help somewhat. Yeah? That's
ammo.
Kind of good. Is that ammo for the rocket launcher? Yeah, that's good. Oh, good, so they're over there too. Man, they're just everywhere right now. Will you just let me kill this guy already? Yeah?
Thanks.
Is he dead? Now is he dead? Jesus, these guys are so hardy. Come on already. I'm going to end up dying, aren't I? Oh, good.
You
can kill that guy. We're a little over time, but I'm fine with it. Will you just die? Where are you even? Objective failed. The Vox destroyed the flagship core. Your last autosave will now be restored. Well, anyway, guys, if you enjoyed that, leave a like. If you'd like to see more, hit subscribe. Please tell me what you thought in the comment section. And guys, I may just do this off camera so we can get it over with. And I'm your host, The Outhead, saying I will see you next time.